Excuse me. Hi.
Hi.
I know you don't know me, but I knew your mother, and I saw you in there with your family and how you were with them. You didn't cry. How can you do that?
Harvey Harris.
Yes, yeah, no, I'm still here. Hi.
I work for the funeral home. I write things for them. You need to know that.
On the Miller family facts, we made an error. It is meant to be Mona. Do you need the spelling?
No, think I can handle that one, Mrs. Larson.
I don't belong here anymore.
You knew my mother, you have every right to be here.
So, wait, you worked with my mom?
Hmm?
What?
I'm sorry about your book.
Wow, these people say a lot of cruel things.
You need to be looking at things that are inspiring.
I want to be able to put something up there, in the center. Something I can be happy with, and that was my best work.
Happiness for you.